Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is something a bit different for me to create and might be confusing for some people. It's about my goal to explore different skincare products that I want to buy that might suit me as well, apart from what I've been using for almost 6 years now. For those who follow me here on YouTube, many know that I am a fan of La Mer skincare products. I've been using only La Mer on my face and I have made dedicated videos about it. I also like a couple of their makeup products, specifically their foundation. Let me show you. This soft fluid longwear foundation in broad spectrum SPF 20, which is hydrating, nourishing, with buildable coverage and luminous finish. Love this. And of course, I also have the hydrating illuminator. This highlight brightens and energizes for a lift from within glow. The foundation plus the illuminator, I love mixing these two for a more radiant look. In terms of skincare, I've been using their cleanser, toner, liquid and cream moisturizers, renewal oil, eye cream, day and night on a regular basis. I want to say that I'm quite satisfied with my La Mer skincare products, except for the price. They are insanely, ridiculously expensive, especially the moisturizer and renewal oil. This moisturizer started it all and everyone loved it. This helps heal dryness with deep moisture, and the current price is 25,300 pesos here in the Philippines for 60 ml. The renewal oil, it is a skincare product I can't live without. I love this. It's expensive though, but you know, it is what it is. It's 16,150 pesos for 30 ml. We have the treatment lotion, 150 ml for 10,500. The moisturizing lotion is 21,200 and the essential tonic or toner is 8,100 for 200 ml. The eye cream jar, which I've thrown away earlier because it was finished, costs 17,500 pesos. For me, investing in good skincare is really essential, unlike makeup. But I'm not saying that we can only find what we're looking for in expensive or luxury ones. Many prove that same results can be achieved with more affordable brands. I know sometimes it's just the brand name and packaging that make a product more expensive, if not for the unique and special skincare components they have. Of course, I've tried so many skincare products in the past, affordable and high-end, but the brand La Mer and its products are what I've settled on. I've never attempted to try anything else because I find it hard to switch. I feel like it would be difficult to start over, you know. I've gotten used to La Mer when I was subjected to a year of desensitization due to severe allergies, but I'm not sure if these products actually helped me back then. But the results were good for me until now. The issue is that I want to try other skincare products as well. Maybe I'm just bored and tired of the same thing. There might be something better or something equally effective at a lower cost. I don't know. Because of that, I'm excited to show you what I purchased that I am sure you're already familiar with since they've been on the market for quite a long time. These are from Charlotte Tilbury, and this is the Charlotte's Magic Cream, which is best-selling and award-winning moisturizer loved by celebrities, stars, dermatologists, and facialists. According to many who have tried and been using it, this is really a good cream and they love it. It's a rich moisturizer with fragrance. I just hope I could handle the scent because I bought it through online, so I couldn't try it. But it says on the website that it is only delicately scented and has a calming effect. There is a Magic Serum Crystal Elixir sample. It's a great, solid, rich moisturizer that works really well under makeup, and that's a big deal to me. Yeah, I could use this in the morning and then La Mer in the evening. What do you think? I haven't tried alternating between two skincare brands before, So this is described as an immediate skin revival moisturizer that texturizes, smooths, firms, plumps, plus prime the skin in one step. It's clinically proven to help boost your skin barrier. The ingredients include peptide complex, vitamin C, E, hyaluronic acid, etc. This is 50 ml and the price was $100. It is also refillable and I love that. No need to pay full price when you're out of it and buy a refill. I also got their Magic Eye Rescue, a cream that is hydrating, smoothing, and brightening under the eye area. On the website, it is described as instant eye refresh for tired-looking eyes plus dark circles. It has award-winning formula with retinol, vitamin C, plus stem cell extracts, and radiance is boosted by 3 times. Wow. This is 15 ml at $65. Could this Charlotte Tilbury eye cream beat the La Mer eye cream? It's the La Mer eye concentrate. The price difference is highly significant. La Mer is much more expensive compared to this one. This has a research-powered moisturizer, while the La Mer has a cell-renewing miracle broth. Let me know in the comment section if you have tried both of these products and what your experiences are. Which one is the winner? The last product I got from Charlotte Tilbury is not a skincare, but it's an eyeshadow. I just want to try it because I saw that it's really beautiful on the website, especially in this color. This is the Eyes to Mesmerize in Rose Gold. It's an eyeshadow cream with water-infused formula for a cooling effect on hard-working eyes in a gorgeous soft pink rose gold metallic shade. It creates maximum impact with minimal effort. This product forms part of Charlotte Tilbury's 1 minute no mirror makeup. It claims easy to glide and won't drag on your delicate eye area. It has vitamin E that hydrates and conditions with soft focus, illuminating pigments, smoothing over lines and imperfections for a visibly more youthful finish. You can use this as a base all over your eyeshadow or as a topper. Great for mature skin as well and as one and done eyeshadow. You can use your fingers to apply this, a smudger brush or a blender brush for added intensity. This product has 10 shades to choose from and the price was $35. And that's where our topic ends for today. If you enjoyed it, please give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to turn on notifications so you'll be alerted when I have new videos. Thank you so much for watching. See you again next time. Bye!